All right, bro. Look, so once you open the email, you click on the view and portal, and you go to display. It's hard to see through this lens. Go to display. Put the display on broker full. All right, that way we're not duplicating efforts. All right, you see, I've already looked at this property. Now, what you do is you go through. So you just go next. I've never looked at this one. Well, I have, but this one's been renovated. But here's what you do. We're gonna use it. It's not gonna fly. Right, you copy the address. You go to Flip Comp, since I gave you the Flip Comp login. So you go to Flip Comp and you put the fucking address in the deal finder. All right, it's not going to give you it, so you hit space, then it'll give you Orlando. You click on that. Now it's going to come up. It's going to pop it, right? All right. Oh, Flip Comp is not fucking working tonight. All right, but it says you can find a similar comp. Let's see if that works. So let's try comp this. If this happens, it tells you what to do. So we'll go comp this. All right, boom. So that's what it's doing, right? So unfortunately, we had to get one that fucking doesn't work. All right, so we go to Whirlaway Circle. That's the one that we originally wanted. So we'll just go to this and we'll click on it. It's not going to be this difficult. And you go comp this and now it comps it. All right. Now look. If. All right. What are we going to do? All right. It says to offer 63. The list price is 110. All right, so we don't want to fuck with this. But if the suggested offer price is within 30 grand of. Okay, so that one's eliminated. Let's go. Let's find another one. All right, so let's try another one. See if it'll work out shit. All right, so we go to the third one. I've never looked at it. 1040, it's in a COE. It's 185 grand. It's a short sale. It's not going to be any good. But we'll do it just for the sake of argument. All right. We'll add it in, see what happens. All right, boom. So it comped it. It says you should offer 108. List price is 195. We just say fuck you. Next. And then, so I'm giving you more examples than I need to because I know you're smart enough to figure this out by now. All right, Bahama Road, it's an REO, it's a new listing. All right. So cut and paste it. Boom. Put it in Flip Comp. It's gonna be overpriced. Winter Springs. East Bahama Road, Winter Springs. All right. And then it did that shit to us again because it's being annoying tonight. But. So we just say comp this. And then it shouldn't work like this. I mean, obviously, it should work. But, anyways, do that. We'll do one more. I know that one's not good, but hopefully, one will work. All right, so we go to the next one. Naughty Pine. I've never looked at it. It's an REO, it's 2 days old. It's in Winter Park. It's 125. It's 1,600 square feet. A lot of good possibilities are going on right now with this one. All right. So we're going to put it in Flip Comp and hope it works. Sometimes with the newer listings, Flip Comp doesn't work. This is why we need to make a new Flip Comp. And it doesn't come up, so you got to like type shit until it comes up. Like, Flip Comp's really fucking up tonight. Oh, that sucks, dude, because I could have got you some dough. All right, here we go. Naughty Pine Ave, Orange County, Florida. We'll try that one. I mean, Flip Comp is just on the fritz tonight, which sucks.